Investigators released the name of an elderly man killed in a car wreck earlier this month. Police say John Tharp died following an accident on West Creedy Road in the town of Beloit. This happened February 2nd. The 87-year-old passed away at the hospital 5 days later. Investigators have not said what led up to the crash or if anyone else was hurt.